Hello, my name is Rodrigo Jorge, and today I will show you another cool ORAdiff feature. So let's say, for example, you want to get the contents of a given database dictionary view. And did you know that with ORAdiff, you can do that without having to install or even connect in an Oracle database? Let's check how we can do it. So let's say, for example, you want to get the list of all parameters that exist in a given release. In ORAdiff, you can go through a given section, for example, initialization parameters. And we all know that we can use ORAdiff to compare two given releases. So for example, if we put here 19.3 and 19.21, you will get all the new parameters added to 19.21 since 19.3. But we have here this list mode option that will do a full select in that dictionary view for this given release. So here you get the list of all the parameters that do exist in 19.21. And you can also use the search in the toolbar to filter out parameters by a given keyword. If I type, for example, the word size, it will look for all parameters that have this word in either the name or the description columns. And that's not only for parameters. You can use the same for users, for columns in a given dictionary view, and much more. That's the tip for today. Thank you for watching.